Quickly the other way goes Henrique. Devils have a 2-on-1. Henrique to Stempniak. His shot, score! And such is the life in overtime. The post at one end, a 2-on-1 goal at the other for Lee Stempniak, and the Devils beat the Rangers 2-1.
I don't think Andy Green left the ice in this overtime. Trying to find the handle. Comes out, and it's collected instead by Camilleri. Back to Severson, and a shot. Save made by Hammond. They score and a rebound. The Devils tie the game with 31 seconds left.
Pulling the goaltender finally pays off. And they are able to tie this hockey game. Lee Stempniak.
Stempniak to be the hero now for the Devils. Had the game tying goal. Stempniak in. Backhander, and he scores. The Devils win it in a shootout.
Well, what can you say about Lee Stempniak early on for the New Jersey Devils? And this is just a great comeback team effort and a great victory for this hockey
play in four playoff games, including the Stanley Cup final. Taken away, Stempniak, shot, score! Off the giveaway, Lee Stempniak, and the Devils strike first.
Lee firing, saved by Schneider as it comes around and takes John Moore to lift it out of the zone. Taken here by Camilleri, across for Stempniak, scores! The blistering speed of Camilleri and Stempniak on the finish.
Having home ice advantage, you've got to be a tough team to play against.
Centering try by Camilleri, they score! On cue, Mr. Danico, as Stempniak off the feed from Camilleri gives the Devils a lead. That's Kane, who couldn't get on the puck. Adam Larsson staying close to him. Here's the Swedish-born defenseman, plays it ahead. He picks up Henrique. Cross-ice pass for Camilleri, and a shot! They score on a rebound! Lee Stempniak crashing in a goal, and the Devils have the lead. Given up. Stempniak with the net empty. He scores! Lee Stempniak with the empty net goal to make it 3-0, and with that point, he's equaled his total from all of last season, and the Devils are on their way to a second straight win.
Tried to put a move on, instead Stempniak takes the puck, guides it back to Larsson. That shot redirected, Stempniak at the doorstep, scores!
Lee Stempniak back in St. Louis for a 2-1 lead.
Here's the puck ahead. John Moore tied up for Olique. Devils gain the zone. Here's Camilleri.
They score! Stempniak!
And welcome back the assist to Michael Camilleri, and the Devils regain the lead.
First period here.
Ottawa gains the zone. Shot by Weidman is wide of the net. Picked up here by Zach Smith, given away. Stempniak will get on this. Here's Lee Stempniak in. He shoots and scores! Stempniak on the partial breakaway. 5-0 Devils, my goodness.
Clock and the game was able to start. You need us five guys to make a team.
As Camilleri takes the puck for Stempniak, who scores! Lee Stempniak back in Winnipeg for a 1-0 lead, and that all developed quickly.
Just failed to connect with Boucher. Was all alone in front.
Picked up here, Camilleri drops it back.
Gelinas, shot, he scores! Eric Gelinas with a wrister. Hellebuck got a piece of it, but the goal by New Jersey makes it 3-0 here in the third.
Half a minute to go on the power play. Kennedy to Henrique, back for Gelinas, shooting, they score!
Stempniak in front, and we're tied at one.
Rod with it. Cross-ice pass, able to pick up. Larsson tries to get a shot away. He could not. Blandisi across. Shot by Stempniak, scores!
Lee Stempniak's done it again against the Rangers.
Fourth goal since a trade from New York last year against his former team.
Well, we talked about at the start of the second period, Lee Stempniak needs to get on track again offensively and score some big goals like he has done most of the year. A 9-game goal drought, he breaks right there and gives the Devils a 3-2 lead. Blandisi again picks up the assist on a beautiful pass, and this is all created from the Devils' movement, switching lanes, cycling, spending so much time this period in the Rangers zone.